I don't know who needs to hear this, but American equipment, it's not indestructible. Now, I know I'm late to the party, but when United States Bradley fighting vehicles got taken out by the Russians, it was like the biggest deal ever. And of course, you had a bunch of clickbait news stories talking about Bradley fighting vehicles being taken out, but I got news for you. Anyone who's ever served in the US military or anyone who's ever dealt with any vehicle ever, regardless of a Bradley fighting vehicle, it will naturally deteriorate and break from all the training that you're doing, let alone being in a combat situation. Now, the main point is this. Ukraine is going to be going through this counteroffensive towards Russia, and more than likely, more US equipment is going to be taken out. But that's what happens in combat operations and war. Equipment gets taken out. So don't believe all of this hype, because these vehicles are already being replaced. Notice no one is talking about that.